Southern California Prep Insider is brought to you by Toyota Dealers of San Diego.
Hi, my name is Ali Hora. I go to the University of San Diego and currently play on the women's soccer team here. I am a junior. I went to Roblina High School in Orange County for 4 years. Since we're not in season anymore, our hours are much more limited. We're only allowed 8 hours a week right now of practice, including fitness and weights. And I'm gonna take you through what our day is like. This is our locker room. This is where we hang out before games, do our thing. The typical day for a student athlete like us is go to class, go to practice, go to class again, find time to go to the training room, find time, do weights, do your homework.